don't know y'all shit. But before a nigga had something, I ain't had nothing. Yeah, they still love me, friend. I had a couple of.
What's good, Savage fam? We back with a reaction video, man. Hey, man, we got this Black Barbies. It's Black Beatles remix, man. Let's get into it.
Can receive all your lies. I wish I could believe.
I know that's embarrassing as hell, bro. You try to send some flowers, or just imagine if you get what, abandoned, not stood up on a date type shit, bro. Hell, nah. Damn, bro. Masika, hold on, bro. I'm trying to put these fucking bars together, bro. Cause sometimes it take a little minute. Masika, old girl from that Love and Hip Hop shit, bro. Hold on, bro. The fuck, all that Fetty, buddy. Fetty Wap is the her baby, bro. Hold on, bro. I be telling. Took the 22. I'm sorry, bro. I'm not tucking no fucking strap in my fucking shoe. Well, I guess she must make your fucking sock type shit. Even then, bro, I'm still not putting a fucking gun in my sock. By the time a nigga draw down on your ass, what the fuck? In your sock, like, nigga, you gotta reach all the way. Hell nah. That's on some. Fuck that. Your ass to be dead. Too high to give a fuck about Peter, bro. Do y'all, bro? I don't think motherfuckers really make sense of her bars, bro. Like, you too fucking high. You know you get the fucking munchies, bro. The fucking Peter, the animal shit. Like, what? You can't be a dummy listening to Nicki Minaj, bro. I'm sorry, fool. If you fuck with Nicki, you a fan of real hip-hop, bro. Now, obviously, I know they got the new generation, the new shit that's going on right now, bro, that we ain't got a choice but to listen to. Whether you like it or not, you got a choice, but if you like music, you ain't got no choice but to listen to it type shit, because that's all what's getting played now, bro. Niggas ain't got bars like this no more. That's why niggas can't freestyle no more, bro. Because people can't put shit together. Bro, people can't freestyle without talking about shooting and killing niggas. They can't say shit like you saying, bro. What the fuck? Sativa so strong, I'm not blink. I hate Sativa, first. That's that mind high. I hate that shit, bro. Make you think too fucking hard. Bro, Peter Piper. What the fuck, man? Peter Piper pick a peck. Hell no, bro. Island Trump. Y'all know Trump be on that fucking deporting shit, bro. Island, what the fuck, man? This Donald Trump want me to go home, bro. That's some, man, fly ass shit. I ain't get it, bro. See, that's what I'm saying, bro. You gotta be on your A game when you listening to her, bro. I did not catch that shit, bro. We gotta take that shit, bro. Hell no, fool. Y'all know it ain't a Nicki song, bro. She ain't talking about sunning motherfuckers, bro. She gon' let you know these motherfuckers are so sus. I don't know why, bro, but I laugh at that shit every time I hear it, bro. That's some funny ass shit to me, bro. Just call these motherfuckers her sons, fool. Look at that whole goddamn starting off with the Popeye, the Buddha shit. All my niggas drop, but none of them cartoonists, bro. Then my niggas say, I'm usually, what, fly? You usually the fucking stewardess, bro. Google what fucking stewardess mean right now, bro. Real shit. Pause the fucking video and tell me what that mean. Well, find out what it mean and come back and listen to this fucking bar, bro. You gonna be fucking amazed, my nigga. Real shit. But none of them. She go against my fucking. What? I forgot exactly what the fuck she said, bro. Cause, man, y'all know me, bro. But damn. She said your career be elusive, bro, if you go against her. Like, shaky type shit, bro. That's what elusive mean. Like, you can move around, but your career gonna be shaky as hell, fool. I hate the fact that this motherfucker over, bro. Hey, man. This one of them songs that's stupid, dumb, bar heavy, bro. I know I had one song that she did. I'm like, bro, this the most bars like I done heard, bro. Real shit. I forgot. Damn, was it some dream? Was it Barbie Dreams? What the fuck song was that shit? I don't know, bro. But y'all know what I'm talking about if y'all been rocking out to the videos, man. But this song right here, bro, it's up there. It's top two so far that I done heard, bro. Like, strictly bar heavy, like, every line is a bar type shit. This, that, man. Savage fam, I'm gone.